What a fight we expect this one to be. Both of these athletes primed and ready. Got him with a left jab.
That moment of trouble has passed. Better be careful. The referee may take a point if he keeps clinching. Nice veteran move here to hold on to his opponent to slow down the momentum. Got out of the way of that right hook. You can see he does not like being grabbed onto. He just misses with that big right hand. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go.
Super tight. I dread being a judge.
Time winding down as we get set to jump back in the action. And there's the bell for round two. Missed him with that uppercut. Counterpuncher is going to wait for you to move first, and then we'll strike like a snake. Keep an eye on this guy.
Yes.
Looks like we're going to see an early night here. He is rocked. And they're down, trying to make it up before 10 as the referee continues the count. Just gets out of the way of that right uppercut. We about to see Ryan Garcia go to the canvas. Cards read, there are no losers in this one.
closer than two pages in a book, Johnny.
It's too hard to split. Do you listen to your head or your heart?
The referee calling for seconds out as we get set to jump back in the action. There's the bell for round three. One punch could change everything in this battle. Looks like we're gonna see an early night here. And the referee will begin the count. 10 seconds to get up. I don't see any movement here. It looks like this one's gonna be over. Flashing lights for the Flash here. He's got to get out of trouble. Big shot, and down goes Garcia.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I don't know if he's gonna survive. Down goes Arturo Gatti.
1, 2, 3, 4.
The final 10 seconds of the round, and he is looking really sharp. A one-sided 3 minutes. We just saw it.
I seriously hope the judges kept their eye on this fight, because if they haven't, there's going to be absolute uproar.
The referee calling for seconds out as we get set for another round. And there's the bell to start round four. Nice right hand. The tower, they're gonna throw it in, and the referee will begin the count. 10 seconds to get up. I don't see any movement here. It looks like this one's gonna be over.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
It's
scoring left hand. Can Arturo Gatti survive this storm? Oh, look at Gatti. And Gatti goes down. You saw it here live, a knockout win. Congratulations.
Knockout victory. That is, Todd, did you see the shot? That's not a knockout, that's an assassination. What a shot.